out. Because if we roll on a Friday night, we would party that night. We supposed to support us. Matter of fact, I'm going to tell you, I was in the old tell the devil, that's what they want me to say. But I was sitting on the side of Robert Irwin. That sounds bad, don't it? Robert Irwin was a bad man. That's what that sounds bad, man, I'm telling you. He's bad. And I should lie on the side of him. And but the God put Robert Earl to sleep. So somebody else could come and talk to me.
Come on.
About the goodness of Jesus.
Yes.
Because Robert was very instrumental to me. Father ended up killing some people.
Wow.
And still did, if not me. But I come out and tell you that God can save somebody out of some form. God can deliver it and put you ready to open up another church while you're lost from. Right there, because of the goodness of Jesus. Lord, how much I bless this man. Young people, yes, you can be saved in the atmosphere that you in. And not only can you be saved, but you can be delivered and set free. But you got to have a mind that the most thing is you have this mind in you. Not the mind of this woman said, Lord, I want to get fame and fortune. No, but I want to get Jesus as the Lord if you can give me your Jesus. Lord, put me, we went to sleep on a Friday night. Sister Green had us in a room.
Yeah.
At home. Not in a church, but somebody at home. And we begin to talk about the goodness of Jesus. I thank you, praise God, the Lord began to set the moment in the room, the atmosphere. The atmosphere what you got to be in, the atmosphere of worship. The Spirit of the Lord. We many of us can phrase it. But can you really worship? Let me switch this for a second.
Yeah.
Young people, get the worship.
Right.
It's all right to get the praise.
Yeah.
Because everybody can praise. The Lord let everything have way. Praise the Lord. Worship. Who says that? I said, hey, glory.